The Abyss Order. Enemies of the human race. Even the underground networks rarely come across. With that said, it was a bit of a hassle, but I managed to dig up a few clues.
Really? That quickly? You really are well connected, Master D-Luke.
Come to think of it, Mr. Big Animal God Barbatos, why exactly do you need the help of mere humans?
How do I put it? The Seven, as people now know them, were once known as the Seven Archons. Each Archon presides over their own part of Teyvat. That is the role the Archons play. Only in performing this duty can we attain power. But I don't like the idea of ruling Mondstadt, and I don't feel Mondstadt would really like it either.
Go forth and establish a city of freedom without rule. We have not forgotten Barbatos' wish for Mondstadt.
Jean, you're such a devotee. Maybe someone got a little too free and is just too lazy to care.
However it may have come to be, I haven't been back to Mondstadt for an extended period of time. Without a doubt, I am now the weakest Archon among the Seven. Aw, you flatter me.
Oh, such a humble god. Is it a blessing or a curse? But we digress. Let's get back to the topic at hand. The common enemy of all mankind. We have tracked the Abyss Mage to the vicinity of the winery.
I cannot stress enough how important it is to not let it escape.